Hey, how are you?
Amy Ellen, it's John Renee and Mac at 92 Moose. What's going down?
Oh, you know, not too much. Back in Boston for school, so.
No kidding.
So trying to get through the snow right now.
Yeah, oh, you guys have really been. We've had it bad, but your area is even worse, huh?
Yeah, it's crazy. The snow bankings right now are like taller than I am. It's snowing again right now as I look outside, actually. So, now, you know, just living in a winter wonderland over here.
Winter wonderland is right. Hopefully some of the snow will melt soon. And with Valentine's Day coming up and your hot new video coming out on Valentine's Day, maybe we can melt some of the snow away.
I know. That would be awesome. Yeah, hopefully.
Now, this is terrific. We're going to have a trailer of the video at 92moose.fm. But you were featured on the Teen Vogue website. And we've got a link to that as well. And we want you to check out the trailer, check out the story, and listen to this new song, Last Forever. Tell us about this.
Yeah, Last Forever kind of came about last year around this time I wrote it. And then the band started playing it this summer, and it quickly became, you know, one of our favorite songs to play. And I guess probably in September or October, I guess, we were playing a gig in Harvard Square in Boston, in Cambridge, and this really elderly, adorable man started dancing, like really just going at it, like busting all these hilarious, adorable moves to this song, and we were all just dying on stage.
So that was the impetus for the video, the upcoming video?
That was the inspiration for the video. Was kind of, at first, you know, the song I wrote about last forever is, you know, having feelings for someone but being afraid they weren't reciprocated. And then seeing this old man really, you know, boogie made me kind of like reevaluate what the song meant to me. And it kind of took, you know, a new form into last forever and keeping your youthful spirit and kind of, you know, just doing what you feel like doing and being yourself completely.
That's nice.
So,
The video, we can watch it starting on Valentine's Day. Now, the elderly people that are in the video, they're like at a dance. Now, they're all from Maine. Is that right?
Yeah, they are. My uncle actually teaches at a gym called Basics in Scarborough, Maine. And so he did a lot of the recruiting from his, from his classes. He teaches a lot of classes there. So they're all from, you know, greater Portland area. My grandmother's in it. Some family friends are in
nice.
It. So it meant a lot to me to have them all there.
Yeah, the video is fabulous, too. I can't wait till everybody can see it.
Thank you. Yeah, we were really excited with it. And actually, the producer, the director, is also from Maine.
And who's and that?
His name's Jake Smith.
Fantastic. Now, Amy and the Engine, are you guys performing anywhere coming up soon?
Yeah, we are playing at the Berkeley Performance Center on February 18th, right in Boston. Mm-hmm. And then we're playing at the Hard Rock Cafe right in Boston just a few days after. And we're also playing at the Ice Festival.
Oh, fantastic.
So we'll be back in Maine very shortly for the Ice Festival.
Fantastic.
That's great. Amy and the Engine. Amy, thank you so much. And very best of luck to you in all you do.
Thank you very, very much. I hope everyone enjoys the video. It's going to be fun.
We will. We're proud of you.
Stay warm.
Thank you. You too.